Hi there, my name is Jordi Oller. I have a PhD in economics, but I define myself as a Touristologist. I define myself as a Touristologist because I strongly believe that Touristology is a science. It's a science because we have our own set of tools and recipes. For instance, 1-2-3 theory. 1-2-3 theory stands for the number one. The number one is the segment. I am able to go to any place in the world, detect a segment with specific necessities that can be related with a travel, or maybe not related with a travel, but through a travel, the tourists can get what is important to them. It can be a boost of creativity, it can be a healing process, it can be international context, it can be improve the relationship with both personal or professional. So, number one, segments from around the world. Then I can go to any place in the world where we have a tourist destination, we have a hotel, we have a resort, and you customize the offer in order to satisfy these specific needs. 1-2-3. Three is the chain of value. The chain of value is where it's possible to meet this segment. It can be universities, it can be social networking sites, Facebook, yes, but also specialized. It can be trade shows, it can be magazines, it can be a lot of things. Then you have the outgoing travel agencies. Then you have transport companies. Then you have incoming travel agencies. And then you have all the service suppliers. This is the chain of value. I use this 1-2-3 theory as a lecture. I use it when I am doing consultancy for tourism enterprise or destinations. And I like to use this as an entrepreneur as well. But this is not about me. This is about you, okay? I am only a good touristology if I am able to convey my ideas, my attitude, my contacts in order to make you a good touristology. Do you want to become one? I will be here waiting for you. See you.